The Allegheny County Medical Examiner says the drug was found in the system of Au'Driana Cohen. The girl was found unresponsive August 6 at a home in Mickey's Rocks. Her mother has posted on Facebook that a babysitter was watching the girl when she overdosed. County police are still investigating the death. They have yet to identify or charge anybody in connection with the girl's death.